Welcome to another kick-ass episode of Running Amuk in America, spreading across the country
like a plague.
Hey, welcome to another episode of Running Amuk in America. What episode is this?
155?
No, I think it's 115. Actually.
Oh, okay, 115.
Yeah, 115, yeah. Octopi. Octopi. Yeah, that's the word for the week, octopi. We won't go there. Hey, check it out. This show, we got a really good one for you.
We do.
My buddy DL, I want to give him a big shout out. He's a singer for a really cool band called VEX. Played over at Joe's Grotto and then...
Incorporated.
Yeah, they were a touring band with...
Tantric.
Okay. Another international
Tantric
act.
Was here.
Yeah, we got a chunk of their set as well. It was a really good show. I enjoyed it quite a bit once again.
Joe, I didn't know they were here.
Yeah, he was out of town.
I was out of town.
Joe's Grotto, once again, brings
my
some
mom.
Of the best to you. Yeah. Hi, Mom.
Losing money.
Yeah.
Losing her money. Anyway.
Yeah. That said,
Octopi.
Get ready to watch the show. Enjoy. And hey, get a hold of us at this right here. And check out our episodes on YouTube. That's right. YouTube.
Can't right. See YouTube.
Kick back, relax, watch the show.
You're ours.
I don't need.
Serenade. Thank you. look into the fact that I'm full of doubt and make a wish, cause I've been
again, that was
VEX,
Inc., and
Tantric.
All right.
And I'm still recovering from that, bachelor party from last night. And hey, George, BTW, never want to see your white beater ass on a pole ever again.
Not good.
Fact, yeah, disgusting. I never get that picture.
Heard
out
all
of my
about
head.
It.
Yeah, I like the party bus though. That was a lot of fun. Minus the gyrating guys on the poles.
Yeah. Well, yeah,
that's not a bachelor party. But anyways,
so that's what happens when you drink?
Yeah, a lot.
A lot.
Yeah.
Mexican octopi.
Octopi. We'll tell you all about that later.
Yes. Yeah. Yes, we will.
I'm gonna enjoy the Mexican octopi. Hey, thanks for watching again. From my co-host Ray Delahoy.
That's me.
Myself, Wes Parrish.
That's him.
Miss Sharon behind the camera.
Hi, Miss Sharon.
And our invisible crew.
Hi,
crew. Hi guys.
Hi.
Hi. Hey,
all
how
right.
you doing? Check us out next time.
Don't forget.
Yep. Running Amuk in America.
Peace!
You lean left! Left! Left!